Greetings to everyone out there and welcome back to Around the Clock. As usual, a very huge shout out goes out to every single one of my subscribers out there, as well as anyone tuning in and listening. And in this news video, Masahiro Sakurai has been honored as one of Japan's greatest game creators. Alright everyone, recently at a Nico Nico livestream which honored game creators born in the 1970s, Masahiro Sakurai along with Hideki Kamiya and many others were honored at this event. And after the event, Masahiro Sakurai took to Twitter to express his feelings on this event. As you can see here, this is a message from Masahiro Sakurai which was translated by Google Translate, which states this: "Game creators who seem to be the same year as me, people have a history." And then he also stated this, everyone: "I rarely appear at such programs, but I participate because the theme is interesting. Isn't that a game creator of the 1970s quite amazing?" And yes, it is Masahiro Sakurai. And it was pretty interesting because a couple of game creators that were born in the 1970s included Hideki Kamiya from Platinum Games, Takashi Anzai from Square Enix, as well as Masahiro Sakurai. And all these game creators are still going strong, still making fantastic games for everyone to enjoy. And it's great to see Masahiro Sakurai along with all these other game creators being honored. And I must say that Masahiro Sakurai has racked up a lot of game awards, a lot of honors this year alone in 2019. And he's well deserving of it, as well as the whole development team there at Nintendo for this fantastic game of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate and the whole Smash Bros. Franchise in general. I hope that Smash Bros. Ultimate in particular continues to get as many accolades as it can, and Masahiro Sakurai and the whole development team at Nintendo, they get their accolades as well, because this game is fantastic, it has touched millions of people around the world, and will continue to do so for years to come. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on Masahiro Sakurai being honored as one of Japan's greatest game creators of the 1970s? Please let me know down in the comment section below. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button and share this video as well. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new and daily Nintendo news content. Right here at Around the Clock, we're here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.